Rose is willing to pull too.
Yeah.
Let's go up.
Okay.
To check one. Wait, Xavier for you?
Canceled our trip last Thursday. We didn't set up anything today. And I hadn't heard from him since. What is that reference there at the last?
Mechanical, electrical, and plumbing.
Well, after that, I asked him where the steel was going.
Sheets roof. That's all good. The roof and
that's steel.
That's what it's called, steel.
Somebody was like, it ain't steel.
No, it's steel. Sheet metal.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Steel. That's what I was wondering. I couldn't.
Well, my first question is, can I read it?
Good evening, everyone. I'm Lisa Hossen, Color Director of Career and Technical Education for Fable Public Schools, and I'd like to welcome you to our annual CTE Completer Ceremony. Tonight we recognize our CTE completers for the class of 2022 from Fable Public Schools. The Arkansas Department of Education, the Division of Career and Technical Education, defines a career and technical education completer as a graduate who has successfully completed three or more units of credit within a program of study, including all of the core requirements for that program of study. Before we begin our program tonight, I'd like to recognize a few special guests with us. First of all, if you're a parent or a family member of a CTE completer being recognized, would you please stand and we'd like to give you a hand. Thank you, and we appreciate your dedication to your child and their dedication to career technical education. We also have a few special guests with us tonight that I'd like to now recognize. First of all, we have Dr. John L. Colbert, Superintendent of Fable Public Schools. We have Dr. Stephen Weaver, Associate Superintendent for Teaching and Learning, Fable Public Schools. Superintendent for Administrative Services. Ms. Holly Johnson, Executive Director of Communications and Public Relations. Ms. Mary Claire Hyatt, General Counsel. We also have Mr. Alan Wilburn, who's doing double duty tonight. He's our Public Information Officer and also our photographer. And is Dr. Hudson with us? Okay, we'll recognize her later. Now, I would like to turn the podium over to Dr. Colbert for a welcome and remarks. Dr. Colbert, the podium is yours.
Good evening. Good evening.
Good evening.
You should be excited like I am. This is a great night. It is so good to see everyone. On behalf of the Federal Public School Board of Education, administrators, teachers, principals, we welcome you to the 2022 Career Education Completer Ceremony. We're so happy that you're here. I'm excited because this is one of the great programs that we do, that we recognize students as they get ready to move off and go into another field to improve their lives. So we are kind of excited tonight. And before I get into a few remarks, I'd like to introduce our Board of Education. We have our president, Ms. Nika Weissman. Morgan, Katrina. Board member, Keaton Smith. Board member, Justin Ike. Katrina Osborne, I'm sorry, I thought I said your last name. We come tonight to celebrate our seniors as they get ready to receive this great recognition. The honors that they are going to receive allow them to pursue post-secondary education in the CTE field. They will enter the workforce directly after high school graduation, and they will be able to do a job providing opportunities for the real-world application of knowledge and skills. For centuries, students have sometimes asked their teachers, why do we do this? Why do we learn this? And when would I use this? You know, our CTE completers now know exactly why they learn certain things, why they do certain things, and they'll be able to know and apply those skills that they have learned. That is fantastic that they'll be able to do that. So we're excited for them. And you know, as we stand here and look out, especially to the parents, I want to say thank you very much, parents, for all that you have done in order for your child to get here today. So let's give them another big hand. And of course, to our soon-to-be graduates, we want to say congratulations to them for their achievement, and I am very confident that they have a very bright future ahead of them. And we are very, very proud of them. So once again, welcome, and let's celebrate our graduating seniors. Let's give them a big hand. Thank you very much, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the program.
Dr. Colbert, school board, and our other administrators on stage here shortly to congratulate our students as they receive the award and their certificate. The next recognition I'd like to make is I would like for us to do a round of applause for our CTE teachers. They're backstage. Some of them are off in the wings here. But if you would, please give them a hand because they're just really I would now like to recognize our high school principals here in Fayetteville Public Schools. First of all, we have Dr. Denise Hoy, principal at Alps. Is Dr. Hoy here? She may be coming. There she is up there. Next, I have Ms. Kim Cook, principal of Fayetteville Virtual Academy. Ms. Gunter is here. She is our department head at Fable High School for Career Technical Education. She is a wonderful, wonderful advocate for career technical education. She's a MEDCAS. She teaches medical professions, but she is such an advocate for all areas of career technical education. She has helped get students into every CTE program area imaginable. She doesn't just favor her own program area. She's an advocate for all students. So Kathy is leaving us. She's going to, she has a new job already lined up in Central Arkansas, and we're going to miss her. And we want to give you a recognition from all of us in Fable Public Schools CTE. So Kathy, here you go.
Emily Gunter, and Bailey Tressler. Our next area is Plant Systems. We have Mac Camp, a few up that are coming back around.
supervised agricultural experience program. Demonstrated leadership abilities by performing 10 procedures of parliamentary law, giving a 6-minute speech on a topic relating to agriculture or the FFA, serving as an officer, committee chairperson, or participating member, or a chapter committee. Have a satisfactory scholastic record. Have participated in the planning and the completion of the chapter program of activities. Have participated in at least 5 different FFA activities above the chapter level. And have participated in at least 25 hours of community service. Fayetteville FFA is proud to recognize the accomplishments of these impressive individuals. First up, Madeline Edwards. Kaysen Frisbee. And Emily Gunter. Next up, we have our audiovisual technology and film students. First up, Ethan Brock. Jay Hurd. Finian Wallace. Next up, we have our journalism area. First up, Nola Bailey. Karma Beck. Gillian Fast. Eli Hale. Rosaria Long, Brianna McCardle, and Megan Stevenson. And in our photography area, we have Georgia Griffin.
Television production, Braxton Bellane. Abigail Brandon. Thomas Chambers. Cooper Cordine. Gardner. Sean Hewen. Kennedy Webb.
for education and training. That recognizes the academic accomplishments of our student members. This honor serves to elevate the image of teaching by highlighting high-achieving high school students who are dedicated to a career path in education. Educators Rising Honor Society cords are awarded to Madeline Edwards, Dental, Mallory Edwards. In medical professions, we have Parker Appledorn. Trusha Lianagay. Michaela Llewellyn. Caitlin Mullins. And the completer in medical professions and sports medicine, we have Madeline Kane. Performing worthy volunteer community service hours related to health. Each student has contributed a minimum of 150 hours of community service to qualify for this recognition. HOSA cords are awarded to Parker Appledorn, Laura Kate, Emily Gunter, Maddie Kane, services. We have family and consumer science, family studies. Cole Arrington. Bryden Capshaw, excuse me. Dylan Haley. Jalen Trevino. For the FCCLA Cords, students receiving honors in the Family, Career, and Community Leaders of America are examples of leaders in the field of family and consumer sciences. Students must be a participatory member for at least 2 years and must have completed in STAR events. These seniors have attended leadership conferences, competed at both the district and state level of STAR events, and have displayed multiple leadership qualities. FCCLA Cords are awarded to Malachi Brown, Anna Shearschmidt, and Carter Vitetto. Next up, we have Jobs for America's Graduates, or JAG, from ALPS. Ash Andrews. Elijah Beard. And Giovanni Gonzalez. Graduates, JAG, FHS. Lily Beckermeyer. Sean Borkin. Audrey Carter. Ella Cooper. Jason Frisbee. Adriana Laguna. Reed McGee. Audrey McGinnis. Jacob Pennell. Benjamin Stockton. Avery Thomas. And Bailey Tressler. Now into manufacturing. First up is welding. receiving a state-issued computer science completer graduation cord. These cords are available to any Arkansas senior who is graduating with a minimum of 3 credits of ADE approved high school computer science coursework. Cords are awarded to Taylor Bubniak. Lisa Wong. Aaron Martinez. Ira Pickett. And Jacob Wise. Continuing on with science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, pre-engineering. E.B. Hartman. Autumn Jones. Andrew Parker. Connor Robbins. Zane Ward. This concludes our CTE completer ceremony. Thank you all for coming out. We appreciate it.